Neuroplasticity is a common buzzword in modern neuroscience and psychology circles. The concept and theory of neuroplasticity has moved outside of these circles and is readily accepted as common knowledge. Neuroplasticity holds the promise that it is possible for us to alter or rewire our brains to change thinking, behaviors, habits, emotions, and well-being. Neuroplasticity refers to our brain's ability to reorganize itself, both physically as well as functionally, throughout life due to environment, behavior, thinking, and emotion. Behavior, environmental stimuli, thought, and emotions may also cause neuroplastic change, which has significant implications for healthy development, learning, memory, and even recovery from brain damage. It was a held belief for many decades that the brain was a static, hardwired organ after critical development periods in childhood. The brain is indeed much more plastic and changeable in early years, but neuroplasticity is present throughout life, from the cradle to the grave. How neuroplasticity applies to hypnosis. Hypnosis is effective at influencing neuroplastic change, as focused attention is one of the prerequisites of neuroplasticity. The focused attention that is induced by hypnosis places the brain waves in the optimum state for neuroplasticity to occur. Hypnosis encodes new information within the brain through the use of suggestion and tapping into the power of imagination to see, hear, feel, and experience the desired therapeutic outcomes that the client wishes to achieve. It begins to create new synaptic connections within the physical brain. These new synaptic connections can be strengthened through the continued use of hypnosis with a practitioner, daily self-hypnosis, or listening to hypnosis recordings, and the client beginning to take the necessary actions to move towards the goal of treatment. As these new synaptic connections within the brain are created and reinforced through hypnosis, new thoughts, behaviors, feelings, and emotions become more automatic. Because the brain is changed by internal mental rehearsal in the same ways and evolving precisely the same processes that control changes that are achieved through interactions with the external world, hypnosis is an extremely effective means at creating change. Hypnosis induces the appropriate brainwave state, which influences neuroplasticity. The focused yet alert state of hypnosis releases the neurochemicals necessary to enable brain change and neuroplasticity.